up, guys? It's your boy Zach, and I'm back. Today, oh, hi, Rachel. Sorry. Hi, Grandma.
Okay, that's good.
What's good?
Come on. I don't like my picture taken.
You're not having your picture taken, you're being... Never mind.
Well, same bitch.
It's December 26th.
It was trying to make her comfortable.
Happy late Christmas, peoples. I got Laser X for Christmas. For investigators, what? Yeah, what thing turned off?
Camera.
Camera, no. I'm good. Need a pack of cards. I love playing solitaire and blackjack. Sugar cookies. Yeah, I don't really have anything to do. Snow baits. It's snowy outside. Don't know if you can see. Snowy.
She was a loving person, loved everybody, and if she had an enemy, I did not know it.
Brenda was there in 1987 when Sarah married her fourth husband.
Wait, guys, I'll be back. Okay, guys, I'm back. Yeah, it's only been about 30 seconds. Hi, Rachie.
Come do that, Zachary.
Do what?
Take her picture in the bathroom.
I was not.
Yes, you
I didn't even see her. Did I, guys?
Investigators must consider the victim's spouse first.
Ring.
Our first instinct would be, you got a woman dead in her bed. She's married. Where's the husband? What's up with the husband?
Laser X.
But Sarah's husband wasn't at home at the time of the murder. Now, investigators find out why.
Okay, guys. See ya.
Sure.
Bye.